Hi viewers, welcome back to SHS Tech Solutions. Today in this tutorial, we discuss on the topic is how to create transparent navigation bar with search bar using HTML and CSS. What we discuss on today, how to create transparent navigation bar with search box using HTML and CSS. I will explain each and everything step by step, how to write code for a more transparent navigation bar using HTML and CSS. Before going to topic, I will say one thing. SHS Tech Solution provide all the web technologies like HTML, CSS, JS, jQuery, Bootstrap, Angular, JS, and digital marketing technologies like SEO, SMO, SMM, complete free web tutorials provide the SHS Tech Solutions. So guys, please like, share my videos and please subscribe my channel. If you click on bell icon, you can directly get the notifications to your Gmail. Okay guys, I'm going to topic. What we discuss on today? How to create transparent navigation bar with search bar using HTML and CSS. This is the basic HTML we are of you. Once we check the output for this, and this is the output for this HTML. First of all, I will write the HTML and next I will apply the CSS for this HTML. UL class equal to menu. Like a href home root products services. Lines and the classical search type equal to test plus solver. Enter your text here. Enter your text here. Name equal to search. Next button. Button type equal to submit. And pass equal to. Pass equal to. Okay, search. Okay, search. So check out for this. This is the output. Next, I will run the CSS for this. Okay. Adding 0 body, background color, background image, URL from images folder, under JPG, background size, background position, background repeat, no repeat, background size. Number percent, 700%. Yeah, this is the next one. I write header, background color, background RGBA, H1 color right external center water bottom, OPX, solid white. Now we'll check the output. Yeah, this is the output. Agenda 50 pixel. And next I will write the CSS for this. Menu. Just install that. Perfect. Let's just install that. Let me switch it off. Output. Sorry, disconnect. So this is output. And next, I will write menu LI, HTML and center. Height 50 pixel, line height 50 pixel. This is the output. And next, I will write. This is the output. And next I will write the CSS for this search. Search dialogue. Search the output. That is the output. Border menu. Border bottom. OPX. Solid. Right. Now this is component. So guys, this is the process to write the transparent navigation bar with search box using HTML and CSS. I hope we all are understand how to write the transparent navigation bar with search box. Search box using HTML and CSS. If you have any doubts or comments, please below the video. Before going to complete this tutorial, I will say one thing again. SHS Tech Solution provides all the web technologies and digital marketing technologies also. So guys, please like, share my videos and please subscribe my channel and please click on bell icon also. Okay guys, thank you, bye bye.